Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, and Staro.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Ryze sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Ryze's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Ryze's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Better get this one to get short. Much better answers in. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
Back to the tower soon.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the global athletics games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. Oh, all the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed, sure enough. You take a good look around you, friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Ah!
Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.